What's up, guys? It's Nick here from Cousin Sneaks. I got a new blue box pickup for you. I also got a Jordan pickup for you, but I'll show that afterwards. I actually had two Jordan pickup videos, but here's what happened. I traded my old love ones for anniversary 11s, good condition, and I traded them for this, which was a pretty good deal for both of us. I'd say it was even. Shout out to Lenny, kid I got these off. Really cool kid, got a dope collection. I'll show the other pickup, but I'll do a review on these real quick. As you can see, they are Nike Dunk Low Premium SB, black varsity red colorway, size 9. And as you can see, they bought them off Flight Club for $185. Dunk Low Pro SB 2010, black varsity red, size 9. He got them DS. Paper, blue box, it's all good. So let's get into the shoe. Larry Perkins Telephones. They were first gonna be released as the Chirping Birds. What gave these a name is the little sound thingy inside. My battery's dead, but that's okay because the reason it died because every time the kid walked, it would go off and it pissed him off. So eventually the battery died, which is actually good on my part. I honestly didn't like the noise. I thought it was kind of stupid to the shoe, but I also thought it was kind of cool in a way. But that's how it got its name. Originally, it was going to be the Chirping Bird with a chirp for the little sound, but instead it's a ringing telephone. As you can see, I got fully laced lace tags on them. That came with them, black on black. I think it looks sick. But let's get into a review. Why I love this shoe is because anybody who knows what material I love on a shoe, it's denim. Just reminds me of the Metacoms, the denim Metacoms. I'm pretty sure those are the Metacom 2s. The denim lows, and also the denim highs that recently released. Hopefully I'll get those soon. But we'll go from the red classic dunk sole, white midsole. Then you go up, the whole upper, besides the back heel and the swoosh, is made out of denim, which is my favorite material of all time. You have the patent leather swoosh that goes to the white heel tab with Nike in red. Another awesome part about this shoe is that the sock liner is made out of kind of, it looks like ruffled up bird feathers if you think about it. But it's actually fair. I think that just gives the shoe the sickest look, and it's just an amazing shoe. I just can't get over it. I finally have it. I've been trying to get these for like the longest time, trying to trade some shoes off, and I finally got these luckily today, like 5 minutes ago. And there's only one thing I really don't like about this shoe, but it's okay. That's the tongue isn't as fat. It's pretty small tongue. It's fat tongue, but not as fat. Then you have the white Zoom Air sole inside with the red Zoom Air logo. Very nice. Red on white. And then it's a really nice shoe. Black stitching on the sole. Just a nice shoe. I think it looks sick. So glad I finally have it in my collection. I'd also like to add, I laced up my Blue Lobsters with the Jedi neon laces that came in. I think these look sick. I have blue laces to match the bottom, but I honestly love the Jedi neon. I can't get over those. But just an amazing shoe. Tell me what you guys think. I know it kind of sucks that the little battery thing's out, but honestly, it doesn't for me because I'm going to be wearing these a lot, and I don't want a telephone ringing every time I take a step. So I'm going to go put these on the shelf. I won't do an on-feet. I'm wearing shorts. I don't like doing on-feet reviews for shorts because I don't think they complement SBs. But anyway, I'll make my Aqua 8 video in 2 seconds, and tell me what you guys think of these. Comment, rate, and subscribe. I will be back in a few seconds with another video. Go check that out. Peace.